Yo, what's up, potatoes? Welcome to All of Us Imran. Welcome to another video. And we all knew that Sharla won the title, The Voice Kids Indonesia. We're gonna be checking out another Sharla's performance, and it's called Beautiful Liar, on the same stage, on the same day, for the grand final. We're gonna be checking that, checking out Beyonce. If I'm not wrong, she sang the. Let me see. It's Beyonce. Yeah, Beyonce and Shakira's. Yep. The Beautiful Liar. Man, she chose a wonderful song, man. Literally, the vocals of Beyonce and Shakira are like too good. Let's see how this little girl is gonna sing. And but before jumping in this video, if you guys are new to my channel, please don't forget to hit that red subscribe button, guys. And let's get into this video real quick. Sometimes I act funny. It's not funny. I act weird. But that's fine. Awesome, awesome. Agnes Mo should be very proud of this little girl, man. Awesome. Especially for those vocals, man, literally awesome.
Beautiful liar,
Awesome. Are they asking once more? Are they saying once more?
Tepuk tangan sekali lagi untuk Sharla. Penampilannya begitu luar biasa, Sharla. Tadi gayanya juga asik banget, santai.
Nah, Indonesia, they are talking not in English, okay. Yep, and she has chosen a wonderful song, and literally the vocals of Shakira and Beyonce in that song was oh my god, literally they were slaying in that song, and she sang so well, man. And I'm no one to judge, but I literally loved her performance, and that's what I can say. And yeah, that's all for this video, guys. I hope you really had a very good time watching this video. If you really, really enjoyed, don't forget to smash the like button and make sure to check out my Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, all the links in the description below. See you in the next video. I'll then keep friend of the peace. Beautiful.